Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. I'm Janae.
And I'm Anthony.
And we are the Spillers.
So it's the middle of November. We're getting close to Thanksgiving. And we're back with another video.
Yes.
It's really just kind of, simple day-to-day stuff. Decided to go out and get some stuff for the house. Kind of spruce up our normal video recording area. As you see, this is a different background. We're actually in a different part of the house. So that's why it's a little different, but we have a good reveal at the end of this video to kind of show you some things that we've done to spruce up our recording space.
For cheap, too. That's important.
Yeah, and we want to thank everybody that's been, keeping up with us, viewing the channel. We've gotten some good feedback.
Yes.
People really seem to be enjoying what we're doing. So again, thank you for the comments and the suggestions. Like, we appreciate everyone that's helping to grow this channel.
We do. Thank you so much. That was good though, right? Why?
I pitched it differently.
No, it was good. It was good. It was really good, actually. And so, yes, a lot goes into making these videos, but we are enjoying doing it. I think we're getting better with each and every one.
We really are. But like you said, a lot does go into this. And as you will blatantly see, we have different clothes on in the upcoming clip because we forgot to record the intro.
We sure did.
So here we are going back, actually the next day, and recording the intro and splicing it all together.
That's right.
So without further ado,
let's get into this video. All right, so we are going to be decorating, renovating, doing some HGTV. No, just kidding. We're going to be doing our backdrop for
our room.
For the channel, yeah. And just kind of like switch it up a little bit.
Yeah, give some more scenery. I get bored with,
the same, looking at the same stuff.
But back to what we were saying a second ago.
So Anthony just came from. I was sitting on the couch minding my own business, okay? As I typically am always minding my business.
We will splice the videos together or drop the footage.
And he said, "Scoot over." Mm-hmm. I'm like, "Can you say it, please?" But which led me to start thinking about how he claims that I never say excuse me
to him.
All right, so today we are going to be decorating our studio, our YouTube studio where we record videos, aka on the couch. Oh. Please scoot over. Gosh. Rude much? So we've been going back and forth. I guess apparently I don't tell Anthony, excuse me. Like when.
No, you don't. I was like, what the world?
And the funny thing about it is, I know I just completely changed topics, but he just said to me, what you said? Move.
Scoot over.
I think that's rude.
I have come to speak this way because you don't be saying excuse me. So it's like, okay.
And I find that hard to believe. I think if I am not, it's like, we're married. Like, if it's something
and that's
that is
supposed to
no. I mean, if it's blatant, like if I don't say excuse me, I'm going to trip you, or something like that. If I don't say excuse me or make you aware that I'm gonna come in front of you, or then I need to say excuse me. But if we're in the store and we're looking at something and you're like,
wait.
If we're in the store and we're looking at something and it's in your, I'm like, oh babe, look at that. I need to say excuse me.
That's not what I'm talking about.
So then I don't know what you're talking about.
We would be in the kitchen or in the bathroom, just kind of walking around each other, trying to like. And I'd be in front of the sink, and all I fear is a little tap on my leg. I'm like, huh? And you just proceed to let you. I'm like, excuse
me. That's how I say excuse me.
That I ain't heard no words, nothing.
That's true, I guess. Like when you're cooking. But this is the thing. It's like we find our places where we're comfortable. Okay, where we cook stuff, like you have the counter where you're grilling. It's in the middle of where I need to get spices from.
You can still say
excuse
me.
You need to move.
I'm not moving nowhere. Not budging.
You need to move out the way.
I'm gonna purposely stand there too, and then you will look.
He gonna start to cut. Why would you cut in front of cut up tomatoes in front of the dishwasher?
I'm cutting where I cut. So, we don't even wash the dishes until the end of the night.
But
anyway.
Sometimes I need to get in there. I need to get in the dishwasher.
Yes, they excuse me.
So whatever. So today we're going to be. This is the stuff we be arguing about. I can't.
I feel like, say excuse me. I'm not moving.
But I love him so much, and I just wanted to be just like him. I don't even wear glasses, but I got on glasses today. Hey.
Which brings us to the next point of the discussion. One of the frequent comments that we get.
Yes.
So it was like, oh.
People claim we look alike. I don't see it.
And I'm like, now that you got these glasses on, people really about to say, oh, y'all look alike.
We look alike? Come closer. I mean, sometimes I'm like, oh, yeah, I guess we kind of look alike. But not so much. I think when my hair was longer, I felt it more because it made my face look different.
I have not had hair throughout in these videos.
No, that's so not what I mean. I feel like my face is chunkier than your face.
It's not your hair, it's our faces.
Listen, I feel like my face is chunkier. So when my hair was longer,
what? Even probably in this section of the video right here, people are like, yeah, even as y'all disputing, you don't.
He want to look like me so bad. It's just crazy. No. Okay, so anyways, we are all over the place, but we're going to redecorate this wall right here in our studio. What else are we going to talk about?
I don't know. We're going to freestyle probably a little bit.
Yeah. YouTube, it's a fun. It's really, really fun, but it gets stressful trying to figure out topics, trying to stay relevant. And so for our channel, instead of just trying to like copy off of what everybody else is doing and forcing a topic, we just kind of talk whatever it is that we're dealing with and sorting through.
It's easier that way.
We tend to make a video out of it, and we're hoping that our channel will be encouraging somebody.
hopefully y'all like it.
So we're gonna go ahead and decorate this wall, and then we will start our video. All right, so this is our reveal of our accent wall, our backdrop wall, I don't know, whatever you want to call it. But all of this stuff came from Five Below. We have our letterboard. We have a bookshelf.
Engagement photos,
which we need to get our wedding photos printed. We just really haven't, I don't know, we just...
Next video.
Next video.
Nice little calendar here.
Yeah.
Flower underneath.
And again, all this stuff, Five Below. This was like a $25 little wall makeover. So that's that. It's been a pretty busy day. We got up this morning, we worked out. Anthony longer than I did because I had to go to the dentist. From the dentist, we met back up and went out, went to the mall, got some food, you know, got out the house. And then we had this on our list of things to do, and so we got that done. So we hope you like this video.
Make sure you like, subscribe, and leave a comment.
Bye.